What is going on, boys? Swaggy here today, and today we'll be reacting to Miss Marvel sings a song. Anyways, if the video is late today, I'm sorry. I had to go do some stuff today, so I was kind of busy. But I'm back now, so yeah. Anyways, this came out around 4 hours ago. So, yeah, let's just check it out. I think Miss Marvel was the one that could stretch, I'm pretty sure. Like, I don't remember exactly. But yeah, like I said, I was very busy, so I just had to focus on some other things, but I'm here now, so yeah, the video might be late. So, yeah, let's just get into it. But before that, I'll be right back. Anyways, I'm back. Let's continue.
Aaron Fraser.
Oh, I did forget to mention a couple things. Of course, this video was made by Aaron Fraser Nash, so of course, go check him out. I'll leave a link to the original video in the description below where you can go and check it out. And of course, if you enjoyed this video, hit the like button and subscribe, as it greatly helps and I greatly appreciate it. Yeah, that's it. So, yeah. Thank you. But yeah. Anyways, let's continue.
Nash only makes original songs now. So, go and follow him on Spotify. And while you're at it, follow him on Instagram and TikTok as well to see his real, boring life. Or I will eat you. Now, like and subscribe.
Sorry, I just lagged for a bit.
watching. Yeah, Miss Marvel, what do you guys think? I've only watched the first episode. I really enjoyed it. Kind of gave me Spider-Man Homecoming vibes. I really cannot wait to watch the second episode. I've been working on the Indominus Rex song, so I haven't...
The what? Okay. Yeah, that seems to be it. Hold up. Okay, also, of course, go check out King Henry the Etch, as they did help him make this video. And, of course, go check out Jenny Jones, who I'm pretty sure was the vocals, yeah. So, yeah, go check her out. They worked really hard in this video. And, of course, with that out of the way, let's go into the second part of the video where I basically give, this is the second part of the video where I basically give my thoughts and opinions on the video that I just reacted to. So, let's just get into it. So, I haven't seen Miss Marvel before. I know who the character is, sort of, but I just haven't seen this new iteration. I have to watch the trailer and find a way to watch episode 1 because I don't have Disneyplus. But, yeah. So, from what it seems like, she's like a girl from Jersey, obviously, from some of the lyrics. And she finds this little bracelet thing and then suddenly gains, power of light or cosmic, something like that. That's what I'm just thinking. And she can use it to make, like, giant fists or, like, just, like, random beams of energy. So, yeah, let me know if I was accurate through that. But, yeah, anyways. So, this part of course, this is the part where I basically, you know, just, I've already said that. So, of course, let me go on to the song itself. And, yeah, let's just do it. We're gonna start off with the lyrics, then we're gonna go off to the beat. So, let's get down to it. So, the beats themselves are basically describing this character and the abilities that this character has. And, what her backstory sort of is. As apparently she's, her whole life she's just been getting the answer of no, or her, like, how did I say it? She's just been answered no all her life, now she wanted to do something different. She wanted to do something on her own, I guess. That's cool. But yeah, mostly the lyrics just happen to be like the character's origin stories and, like, the character's powers, or Miss Marvel's powers, and, you know, Miss Marvel's life, as she is a girl from Jersey. And, yeah, honestly, just really interesting, and, went really good, sounded really good. I honestly, I greatly enjoyed it, and it, helped explain the character a bit to me, since I haven't watched anything about Miss Marvel. It really helped me catch up a little bit on, well, you know, what the Disney Plus story has in store. And, it sounds kind of cool. Now, the beat itself to the song was also really good, and I greatly enjoyed it. So it was like, bum, 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 bum. And that's all I remember. But, the beat itself sounded really nice. I like how that sounded. Sounds very, how would I say it? Like, upbeat. Like, it's like, oh, I'm doing something finally for the first time. And, that's just the kind of vibe that the song gives me. And I think it really helps in, like, showing how she's just been denied to do anything by herself her whole life. And, now she's finally taking her life in her own hands and, you know, doing what she wants with these powers that she suddenly gains, like being a superhero in this Marvel universe. So it's really interesting, and I might give it a check out if I ever get more interested in it. But yeah, other than that, of course, go check out the original video. I'll leave a link to it in the description below where you can go and check it out, or, you know, down below in the link in the description below. So yeah, you know, go check it out. And of course, at the end card over here. So of course, go check that out, as they worked really hard in this video and deserve the support. And of course, if you enjoyed this video, hit the like button and subscribe, as it greatly helps and I greatly appreciate it. Sorry again that this video is going to come out kind of late. Like I said, I was kind of busy with stuff. And, yeah. But yeah, let me know your thoughts on the newest Marvel or Miss Marvel series. And so if you think it's good or bad, I'll reply. And why'd I say it like that? Like I'll reply. Of course, if you want me to check out anything specific, you know, like anything that you personally enjoy, just put in the comments below the video itself, and I'll be sure to check it out the next day. And yeah, that's been my trip. So I'm gonna see you boys in the next video tomorrow. So of course, have a good day, and bye bye.